Mental Cases by Wilfred Owen. Who are these? Why sit they here in twilight? Wherefore rock they purgatorial shadows, drooping tongues from jaws that slob their relish, bearing teeth that leer like skull's teeth wicked? Stroke on stroke of pain, but what slow panic gouge these chasms round their fretted sockets? Ever from their hair through their hands, palms, misery swelters. Surely we have perished, sleeping, and walk hell. But who these hellish? These are men whose minds the dead have ravished, memory fingers in their hair of murders, multitudinous murders they once witnessed, waiting sloughs of fresh these helpless wander, treading blood from lungs that have loved laughter. Always they must see the things and hear them. Batter of guns and shatter of flying muscles. Carnage incomparable and human squander. Rucked too thick for these men's extrication. Therefore still their eyeballs shrink tormented back into their brains because on their sense sunlight seems a blood smear. Night comes blood black. Dawn breaks open like a wound that bleeds afresh. Thus their heads wear this hilarious, hideous, awful falseness of set smiling corpses. Thus their hands are plucking at each other, picking at the rope notes of the scourging, snatching after us who smote them, brother, pawning us who dealt them war and madness.